Well, this is my first unboxing video, so hopefully this goes off well. It's our new Breville Barista Express. I think it's a BES870XL, and we got it today at Bed Bath & Beyond. Big box, big bean, big money. This is close to or over $500, depending where you get it. This is okay. This was looked at in the store. But anyway, unboxing. So, here we go. Whole expensive new coffee maker. So we got manual, quick start guide, all that good stuff. Really fancy packaging. So we got that. We'll put that nicely, since this is going to have to endure our household for years to come. Looks like we got some filters, filter baskets. I'm going to open these nicely because I'm going to put all this probably in our storeroom. So we've got, four filters. Sorry for all that pouring out. Looks like we got single wall filters and dual wall filters, and they come in 1 and 2 cup sizes. So that's what we have here. My wife will be able to see on the bottom, they say dual wall and a picture, 1 and 2. I'm going to put those to the side. So there's dual wall, and then the ones that don't say dual wall are there. We'll put that box back nicely. All really nice. Then we've got cleaning kits. Let's see if that just stays in this box. But the cleaning kit features... looks like a solution tablet, an Allen wrench, espresso cleaning machine tablet with a reorder number, there's two, some type of a rubber sealing gasket, we'll go through that in a bit in the manual, kind of interesting three-piece measuring cup and a combo, looks like there's a little needle and a brush, very interesting. I think I'm just going to put all those back into this cleaning kit box. And then that way we can find it in the kitchen or up by the manuals. Don't mind me. I'll just start dropping stuff in my first unboxing video. And anyway, we're going to put that back in here. Kind of do a make pretty. We'll come back to that in the manual. Probably a different video if we do one. But the big thing is unboxing. So cleaning kit I'm going to put by the manual so we can read that. And obviously we have this, the all-important, seated there. I'm going to move this back. I'll put that on the table. This very cool magnetic tamper that goes up into the machines, plastic and metal. Then there's something called the razor, precision trimming, dose trimming tool for filtered baskets. The twist blade that trims down the puck to the right level to keep a consistent extraction. Oh! Very neat. This thing looks like a business card, and you stick it inside of this once you have your puck filter in there, and that gives you like the perfect landscaping to level. So you tamp in, and then you run this tool. Oh, that's cool. So that's in a very solid box. I'm going to keep that out so my wife can see what's going on with that, and myself, obviously. Since I'm going to play a part of making coffee. But very neat, once a puck is in there and tamping, you use that. So, wow, it's a lot more than what we got in the other machine. So, hard or easy to do this, I could either drop it on the floor, stand on the chair, or kind of go upside down. I think this is the way I've usually done it with sensitive equipment. I'm just going to do this. Let some air get in, and then carefully, don't mind me, okay, don't know if you all can do that, what I just did, I'm going to put it on the side and probably take one of these off. Pretty serious looking power cord that's taped onto the box. Looks like this is the frothing the milk jug. This is a pretty complete Breville. Like I said, you know, you're over 500 bucks in this area. Oh, and check you out. We've got some descaling agent that I'll put with the cleaning kit from earlier. And this is really nice, stainless steel, no measuring marks. It's got the Breville name on it. I'll let my wife look at that as well. We bought a lot of similar things with a lesser priced coffee maker, but weren't able to monitor what we were doing. We saw this in the store, and we were able to apply some coupons, and here we are. Anyway, this looks like this is the part, the top reservoir for the coffee that's going to get poured in there. Again, this isn't a how-to manual. I played with one of these in the store. Anyway, this is a contents unboxing. So I think I'm pretty safe here. I'm going to move the power cord off to the side. I'll keep that plastic. I'm going to lift this nicely. I don't want to break something that's very solid feeling. And again, almost done with the unboxing. It's very straightforward. I'm going to tilt this. Not many stickers to remove, and I'm going light at this because if there is something wrong with it, I doubt there will be because this thing has gotten great reviews everywhere I've seen it online. And I've watched a lot of videos from the manufacturer to popular online stores to consumers and coffee aficionados, I guess. So it's got some tape here, that's about all I see. Another tape here to keep some of these opening parts, because I don't know what's going on with this coffee maker or espresso machine, forgive me, until I read the manual. So there you have it. That's plain and simple an unboxing. Small stuff. I haven't looked at the manual if they give me a walkthrough. It looks like this. There we go, little opening on the side. Again, I save my packing materials because I'm kind of a clean freak. Sits right there like that. Looks like this whole thing comes out. Coffee grind separator lift. Don't know. Going to see, but here we have it. Big reservoir tank in the back. Wow. And it looks like, again, not a part of the unboxing. I wonder, it looks like there's some parts in here. Let's see. Opens like this. I'm not too sure what's in here, but I'm glad I'm digging into the whole unpacking game. Handle, very nice. Again, we're going to probably wash everything by hand. I doubt I'm going to do anything automatedly. Very cool transformer kind of thing, forgive me. That's a copyright. This looks like it's a water filter and filtration system. It's sealed. It looks like it's got a date marker on here. Pretty cool. Again, I'm going to try and open this nicely. Again, not planning to return this. I hear people own these things for decades. We're going from another product, a regular coffee maker, to this. And this is going to be our guy. Yeah, replacement date and... that's awesome. It has its own filter. I'm going to see what this looks like once I open it later. I'm going to put those off to the side in the cleaning area, again, for my wife or us to review in a minute. But we're almost done here with this, like I said, first unboxing video. I hope it's as precise as you were hoping it would be. There's no catches to this thing, it looks like. I'm going to lift it from the side. No other stuff to remove, just a little styrofoam bubble. No more stickers to take off. Everything else is ink that's on the machine. This thing looks solid. Anyway, that's my unboxing. Hope you enjoyed it. Of the Breville BES870XL. BES870XL. Hope to get years of use out of it. And that's about it. I'm Mike. Hope you enjoyed the unboxing.